Hey guys, welcome back to another new video. In this video, you're going to see the how to change the refresh rate in your laptop. Personally, I'm having the MSA GL65 Leopard laptop. By the way, this laptop supports 144Hz of refresh rate. If in case your laptop supports 120Hz or maybe 200Hz, you can actually tweak these settings. This process doesn't require any application to install in your laptop, guys. It's very simple. For this, go to settings in your laptop, then head over to the system option. If in case you are running on Windows 11, maybe the interface will look different, but the settings are actually same. Even in Windows 7 also, the actual setting are same. Then go to display. If you scroll down here all the way, you can see an option called advanced display settings. Click on it. Here, this is my display configuration. And if you observe here, refresh rate, just I click on this drop down arrow and you can see I can actually shift to 60Hz. By clicking here and making keep changes. That's all. Now my display is converted to 60Hz. The main use of decreasing the refresh rate in your laptop is to improve your battery. If you observe here, they only mentioned a higher rate. I mean, rate is nothing but refresh rate, guys. A higher rate provides smoother motion, but also uses more power. If in case you didn't see this option in your laptop, no problem. Another option is also there. For this, here you select display 1. If in case you connected external monitors, it will show 2 or 3 based upon how many displays you connected. Check this option before going to this setting. You can observe here an option called display adapter properties for display 1. Click on it. Now this window will pop up. Now go to monitor section. And here you can see, my friends, here you can change from 60Hz to 144 or vice versa. I'm going to 144 and click on apply. Then keep changes and okay. Now my refresh rate is again back to 144Hz. That's the video, guys. I hope you like this small information. If yes, don't forget to like this video and also subscribe to Tech Bunny channel for more interesting technology related videos. If in case you are having any suggestion to post a specific video, feel free to ask me. I always read your comments. Thank you so much for staying up to now. Subscribe if you hadn't done it. If already subscribed, thank you so much. You made my day. See you in the next video. Take care. Bye bye.